A woman has quit her full-time job to set up a farm and rescue cows from slaughter. Ainsley has two cows in her farm in Sydney, Australia, Moo Jackman and Kim Kowdashian, who are both rescue cows. Ainsley always grew up with animals but decided to move back from the city to the countryside to start her hobby farm, where she spoils her cows after rescuing them from being slaughtered.